Did you know? When you sneeze, all your body functions stop, including your heart. A duck's quack is an echo, and nobody knows why. The first toilet that was ever seen on TV was in Leave It to Beaver. In Cleveland, Ohio, it is illegal to catch mice without a hunting license. Right-handed people live, on an average, 9 years longer than left-handed people do. Coca-Cola was originally green. Over 2,500 left-handed people a year are killed from using products that are made for right-handed people. Porcupines float in water. Laughter is a proven way to lose weight. Chickens cannot swallow while they're upside down. A fire in Australia has been burning for more than 2,000 years. There are at least 2 golf balls on the moon. Women blink nearly twice as much as men. Bulletproof vests, fire escapes, windshield wipers, and laser printers were all invented by women. Donald Duck comics were banned in Finland because he doesn't wear pants. A cockroach can live up to 9 days without its head. Your thumb is the same length as your nose. You were born with 300 bones, but at adulthood, you only have 206. Peanuts are one of the ingredients in dynamite. The male platypus is venomous. They have sharp stingers on their heels, on the rear of their feet, and they can use them to deliver a strong toxic blow to any foe. Bamboo can grow 3 feet in just 24 hours. The oldest vegetable is the pea. A quarter has 119 grooves around the edge. The world's youngest parents were 8 and 9, and they lived in China in 1910. The youngest pope was 11 years old. Honey is the only fruit that doesn't spoil. Almonds are a member of the peach family. The left leg of a chicken is more tender than the right one. A typical American eats 263 eggs a year. A group of owls is called a parliament. Stalin's left foot had webbed toes, and his left arm is noticeably shorter than his right. Venus is the only planet that rotates clockwise. Only female mosquitoes bite. A sneeze travels out of your mouth at over 600 miles per hour. You are more likely to be killed by a champagne cork than a poisonous spider. Alfred Hitchcock did not have a belly button. It was illuminated when he was sewn up after surgery. A group of ravens is called a murder. A hummingbird weighs less than a penny. Fortune cookies were actually invented in America. The hardest bone in the human body is the jawbone. A donkey will sink in quicksand, but a mule won't. Russia has the most movie theaters in the world. There are approximately 550 hairs in the human eyebrow. A cow's only sweat glands are in its nose. Chewing gum while peeling onions will keep you from crying. Dreamt is the only English word that ends in the letters MT. On average, 100 people choke to death on ballpoint pens every year. Smelling bananas and or green apples can help you lose weight. Bats always turn left when exiting a cave. Every 45 seconds, a house catches on fire in the US. Jellyfish have no brain, and yet they can tell what's light and dark, and they can sense movement. The Ramses brand condom is named after the great pharaoh Ramses II, who fathered over 160 children.
So yeah, those are my facts. Of fackiness. Yeah, I'm not making sense.
Right.
I hope you enjoyed that. Yeah. And I hope that you could understand some of it, because it's all sped up and awesome, and I was like... Yeah. Next week is Childhood Memory Week. On the train... At least I'll have something to talk about, and I won't confuse you with random facts of randominess. Yeah. And also, I was supposed to do something. I was supposed to answer a question from Okotama. I don't know how to say your name. Ochotama, Okotama, I don't know. But, your question was... something like, what's the most random word you can come up with and what does it mean? Let me think. You really baffled me with this one. I'm just like, what? I don't understand the question. But you're saying make up a word and then tell me what it means. And I'm saying I don't know how to make up words. And I don't know how to tell you what made up words mean. Because I don't understand myself. I don't even make sense to me. Oh no. It's an endless cycle. I'm going to say that my random word that I'm going to make up right now, every time I think of a word to make up, it just turns out that it's an actual word. I was like, the word I was thinking of right now, it was bean. I was thinking of bean, okay? I'm not, my brains, they don't work. Okay. Dysfunctionalistic camera-tastically awesomeness? And that is a random spaz of the camera taking random pictures, but actually catching something cool. Ha! I did it! Yes! Yes! I am victorious! Woo! I'm proud of myself. Okay, I'll talk to you guys, all of you, later, next week, and stuff. If you haven't checked out my video on my actual channel about phobias. You should go do that because it's really awesome. And yeah, follow me. Go on the TCT website. Yeah, do all that cool stuff that I ask you to do every single video. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. I'm gonna throw another heart. One, two, wah! Did you catch it? Alright, bye-bye.